Hi, it's Lucas Mearian with Computer World. We're in the Range Rover Evoque, and we're here with Peter Virk. We're going to be talking about their new infotainment application called InControl Apps. Peter, why don't you tell us about it?
Sure. So this is Jaguar Land Rover's first solution where a user can bring in their smartphone, an iOS device or an Android device, connect it to the vehicle and have an app experience as they would expect. So the look and the feel of the apps is what they would actually see in the vehicle. Obviously, you interact with the in-vehicle touchscreen, and the audio comes out of our premium audio system, our Mearian audio system in this case.
So any way you set up your phone is the way it appears on your infotainment system.
You got it. So initially, the customer will need to download a launcher application. So we have the Land Rover InControl Apps. And once you launch this application, firstly, it shows all of the apps that I have that are actually compatible with the system. Okay. And this page allows me to change the layout. So I have three pages of apps. And if I wanted to swap some of the applications across, so I've swapped the Stitcher application from first page, I would then see that page reflected across. It also shows me what applications I have installed already that's available on the actual smartphone. And then I can also show you the Android solution where once I launch the Jaguar application, it also shows me the applications I don't have installed. So the customer will always get updates and say, hey, there's a new app available. Just simply click on it and it takes you to the Play Store or on iPhone, iTunes Store to actually get the latest application.
One of the cool things you were showing me earlier is the navigation system. Can you show how that works?
Yeah, sure. So I can just take my the iPhone here, simply plug it in, and then once I've got the InControl app system up and running, everything basically within the yellow box is now being transmitted from my phone, be it my iPhone and Android device. So we have the applications as you saw here, and one of the apps, the first navigation app that we've basically enabled is the navigation app by Sajic, which gives us global coverage, a lot of the worlds. Basically what we have here is the navigation map, so I can zoom out. I've got a capacitive screen, so I can literally zoom right out. I can zoom right back in and you know, spin around and have a look at all of the areas and countries that I could have, you know, downloaded, so there's no restriction there. And as I get closer in, so we'll go into New York, what you'll see is the level of detail that they have is quite nice because they add a lot of building data and topology data. So if you go in the 3D mode, you can see some of the famous buildings. And from the system, you can see it's a very fast responsive time as well. Okay, and just to really show, you know, everything's actually coming from my phone, I can now do door-to-door navigation where I could have started my journey at home while I was on the couch, get to my destination with the vehicle, and then disconnect. And as you'll see, as now I've disconnected, the application's still here running actually on my smartphone. And then if I want to get back in the vehicle, I can simply connect over USB back into my smartphone, and then it will basically connect back into the vehicle.
And this is going to be in this vehicle here and the Jaguar F-Type and then coming vehicles in 2015, correct?
Correct. So this technology is a Jaguar Land Rover technology. We announced it initially here on the Range Rover Evoque, and then at New York we've also announced it for the Jaguar F-Type, which is also available on the stand.
Great. Thanks so much.
Okay, thank you.